Hi there. Welcome to this Reiki session. In today's session, I'm going to help you release negative energy. We're going to let go of negative thoughts, unkind emotions, anything else that is keeping your energy heavy. We're going to use various hand movements, such as plucking and flutters. To just begin by tapping into your body. Notice how you feel at the crown of the head. I'm just going to wave these wands over your head. And allow for a sensation at the center of the crown. Feel that subtle pulsation as your crown gets activated and the Reiki energy flows through into your. Going to move the crystals down. Move it around your halo. Around your head. Clearing away extra attention to the jaw. I'm going to ask you to relax your jaws. Relax your jaws. Good. Relax the neck and drop the shoulders. Going in with a swooping motion over the shoulders. Drop the shoulders. Good. Moving the crystals to your arms now. Begin to become aware of your torso. Notice the chest. Begin to feel a gentle vibration around the heart. You may even want to take a deep breath. Breathe in. And exhale. Down to the belly, take another breath into the belly and out. Moving down to your legs, relax your legs. and your feet. Feel grounded in your body. Feel grounded in your body. Come into your body. Become aware of the sensations in your body. As you relax, the selenite crystals are clearing away impurities, balancing your energy. Be sure to use your breath as it can assist in the clearing. Breathe in and out. In and out. I'm going to ask you to release yourself from your thoughts. I'm just going to push them away. Release yourself from your thoughts. Whatever you were thinking before this video, let them go. Just pushing them away. Let go of those thoughts. In this moment, there's no need to think. I'm guiding you. You can simply just be. Be in pure awareness. You can let the thoughts go. Let the negative thoughts go. I'm just gonna push them away, pushing them away. Good. Making space in your mind. Creating stillness. Your mind. Creating stillness. In your mind. Take a deep breath. And let it go. Allow me to pluck away at your emotions. Allow the negative ones to go. doesn't serve you to hold on to them. Emotions are supposed to be impermanent. They're supposed to come and go. Now that they've come, you can let them go. You can let go of those unkind, unhelpful, difficult emotions. Let them go. Let them go. Let them go. Let them go. Let all those negative thoughts and emotions to just fall away, disintegrate, dissolve. Allow them to be released from the body. Feel energy flowing out of your limbs and out your fingertips. You may even feel a certain heat flood into your body, causing you to sweat. That happens to me sometimes. Allow whatever sensations to come up, because they're only just that. They are just sensations. They come and go as well. Really cleansing, clearing, and cleaning the mental emotional slate right now. That's wonderful. Because when you do this, you can make space for new experiences, feelings, and sensations. You can move forward into the future with a blank canvas. Now I'm going to rake away and try to open up these spaces of blockages. Working purely with the energy here. I'm going to rake and make space energetically. Feel your system beginning to open up. You're finding it easier to breathe as I create. create space within you. Take some deep breaths. Opening up space for the Reiki energy to flow through. We're creating space in your nadis for the prana. Opening up the clocks just going to shake that off. Now for the stubborn parts, let me scratch away at them. Let's see if this works. Scratching away at these stubborn energetic blockages to really make space and make way for the Reiki energy to flow through nicely. Really beginning to open up. You're opening up nicely. Your energy is looking a lot brighter. You've done a lot of releasing already. You let go of unhelpful thoughts and difficult emotions. You're actively participating in your own healing. That's incredible. Also released energetic blockages and created space the Reiki energy to flow through. You're doing amazing. Your aura is looking a lot brighter. Clearer, less dense. Having done all this beautiful work, I encourage you to allow yourself to relax. Energetic healing works best when we allow the physical body to help it. So allow your eyes to get sleepy, droopy, heavy. Relax the Relax the eyes. Relax the eyes. And allow that to help you relax in the body so that you're ready for a good night's sleep. Once you have closed your eyes, allow yourself to visualize a beautiful, calming ocean. Listen to the sound of the ocean. Observe the waves. Allow this ocean to take you into deep sleep. This repetitive motion of the waves will take you into deep sleep. And know that the ocean is helping you in this healing with every wave that comes forth to the beach and back into the ocean. It is taking away your negative energy. You taking away what no longer serves you. This ocean is cleansing you. It's cleaning you energetically, emotionally, mentally. Allow this calming ocean, this beautiful, serene ocean, to take you into sleep and cleanse you. To leave you with the ocean now. Continue to drift off into sleep as you listen to the ocean. Tomorrow when you wake up, you're going to feel a lot lighter, energetic, and positive. You're going to feel rejuvenated, refreshed, and renewed. I wish you a good night's sleep, sweet dreams.